you haven't already, now is the perfect time to close your eyes. Gently shifting your awareness inside. And taking a moment to simply notice how you feel at this hour of your day. Taking a moment to really connect with your body, with your heart, your mind. Just checking in. How are you today? You see, everything that we do and all change that occurs in this world is a ripple effect from the inside out. And we have the ability to create a greater impact on this planet when we truly turn inward. Intend to the self. So let this time be for you to nourish your heart, bring comfort to your spirit, so you can truly shine and ripple love into the world in the way that you've been destined to. So let's slow down now by slowing down our breath. Inviting each inhale and exhale to be deeper and slower than the last. Gently beginning to presence yourself in this moment. Letting go of any distractions or thoughts trying to take you in another direction. And continuously returning your awareness to your breath. Present in your body with your breath. as you breathe a little deeper now, with each breath, you allow any tension or resistance to simply melt away. Really drawing this breath into the body. Letting it nourish you. Letting this breath soften you. Bringing this breath into any spaces or areas in the mind or body that still feel a little busy or a little tense. And breathing deeper now. Letting all that's no longer needed be carried away with the breath. Beginning to find a space of deep relaxation. And as you continue to soften and let go, breathing deep and slow, I invite you to begin bringing this breath and the focus of your attention into your sacred heart space in the center of your beautiful chest. Beginning to invite this soft flow of breath to move through the heart. maybe even slowing this breath down a little more. Beginning to feel the precious beating of your heart. As you settle into your heart, really let the energy of this space nourish you. Maybe notice where you're holding on to tension. Resistance, and see how you might let go just a little more. Surrender to the heart just a little. And as you're present with your heart, maybe you can simply listen for what it has to share with you today. Listening in for the inner guidance from within. Breathing deeply into the heart. Present trusting whatever guidance is arising from within for you today. Present here. Can you allow yourself to really feel the messages of the heart? To feel what your heart is speaking? As you're present in your heart, can you let go just a little more? Truly allowing the fullness of you to rest in this sacred space. With each deep breath, can you allow yourself to relax more deeply into your heart? As you're present with your radiant heart, can you allow the energy of your heart to create balance amongst the particles and cells that make up your body and being? Simply by being present. Simply by surrendering. your heart with your breath. And as you continue to breathe deeply into your sacred heart, I invite you to take a moment to honor and appreciate this divine space in your being. Offering thanks to the power of your heart in all the ways it serves you each day. Taking a moment to honor and appreciate any wisdom that's come through. Offering gratitude for the way your heart nourishes you. While holding this connection with your beautiful heart, still inviting that breath to be deeper and slower, you can gently begin making your way back to the physical space that holds you. Maybe wiggling the fingers or toes, letting your body move whatever way it's called to move. And then when you're ready, and you feel called, gently opening your eyes, bringing your awareness back in to this precious present time.